Good morning, everyone. This is a classwork for class 3, EVS chapter Water Over Water. In this chapter, you will see the crossword, and I am already highlighted this, like waterfall, lake, sea, well, pond, tap, the source of water. You can also this crossword see in your NCERT exercise book. So please remember all these things. And thank you so much. Have a good day. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.